CHV?
I am. She is a CHV, and that previously I said CHV is Community Health Volunteer.
Yes.
Yes.
Was it that what you have punch?
We have been attending VMMC seminars.
Mag punch wa wete magtero nyangi.
And we have been taught how the benefits of circumcision.
Tawinyo ka nitire pogo.
And I've had some difference from the information I've got here today.
Wawero kama nuko mbiro uka.
And we are very grateful for your coming today. Education is enlightening the brain. Now today, now I want you to go deeply with us so that we discuss how we can disseminate this information to other people. Now we have been convincing our husbands and our men to go for circumcision, not knowing that there are some negative effects of circumcision. Because after the seminar about VMMC, we have to spread the information to the people in the community.
You must go out there, spread this news to everyone. What I was trying to say, my brother from Uganda, is that Luo as a tribe in Kenya, we haven't been practicing some circumcision, especially amongst men. But a time has come whereby our little children and even big men are being urged to undergo circumcision. But again, what you must do to spread this news is that you must make sure that you go out there, TV, radios, take the advantage of that, and you will succeed. You have facts, you know, about circumcision that are there. These people who are advocating for circumcisions, no, they don't have enough facts that are there that can make us understand why do we circumcise our boys. So because you have the facts, you have the write-ups, you have the literature, I beg that you go out there and just spread this news to the rest of the world and let our children live as intact as they were born. Otherwise, I welcome you to Radio Milamba. I'm a presenter there. I've always welcomed you. Come there as many times as you want, and I'll give you airtime to speak to our people as many times as you want. Otherwise, may God bless you.